Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. In this video I'm going to show you how to export filtered data from one spreadsheet to the other. So here we have our sales leads of all regions. This is, for example, Mike, his file, and he has all the information, but of course we have another person in our team. Her name is Vanessa and she needs only the information of the north region of the sales leads there. So let me show you how we will export this information only from the north to this spreadsheet. You go inside the add-ons, you then go to Sheetgo and start. If you don't have Sheetgo installed yet, you simply click on get add-ons. Here we type it in and we can install it for free. But I already have it, of course, so let me simply start it. As you can see, a sidebar pops up on the right side of your screen. And here we hover over the plus sign to choose export data. Of course, our data source is this spreadsheet, the sales leads all. And then we choose as data destination, the file that Vanessa handles, sales leads north. By default, you will have your most recent files here. So here we can see the north file. So select this one. And in the settings tab, we will rename the connection leads north. There we go. You can even have this automatically updated, but now I want to show you how to filter so it will only export the north region, of course. So enable this button, and then we will filter by condition, which match all of these conditions, but we will change this here. Column C is what we need, region. And this needs to be text is exactly north. There we go. Simply, if you want to transfer the formatting as well, as it is very nice here, we can do so and save the connection. There is an extra tab created by Sheetgo in our Sales Lead North spreadsheet. And here we can see all the information from only the North region that Vanessa needed. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or go to our Sheetgo community where you can find all answers or even specific requests that you have. Thank you.